sub-zero, dude. Like,
why are you circling me?
Pretty beautiful.
I'm just circling everybody.
It is, okay. You can get sub-zero, but not all the time.
I mean, listen, it's pretty damn cold. And then also, we had Tundra and whatever Sebi said, which was also spot on. And I was like, all right, I'll just go sub-zero because it's super cold already.
Yeah, but like maybe they gave it away for you.
Tundra gave it away for anyone who was like feeling on the last episode.
I mean, I feel like Walrus. I can't remember if Walrus knows where I am. I know Taco does, but he already gave a good answer, so I knew if I said home, he was fine.
I know where you're at, and that's not where you live.
So vote me.
I'm voting Hammy, yeah. I will vote you.
I'm like, pretty sure it's Walrus.
I'm positive that you don't live there.
I want to vote Walrus because he's voting everyone else.
So we all three votes on Walrus?
I'm voting Hammy.
We have four votes on Walrus, so.
We have four votes on me?
I think so. I see four. Oh, I know. Council's over there now.
We have three over here and.
At seven.
Three on me. Sevi, are you voting me?
Sevi, what are you doing?
Sevi, put where you're voting.
You're voting me? Why are you voting me?
No, what are we doing?
All right, well, here's it was a 3-3 tie. And if you vote him.
Listen, I'll make an argument that I'm pretty sure that isn't home for Hammy.
Positive that isn't home for him.
There it is. There's the fourth.
Yeah. Okay.
Fort Bragg is in North Carolina. Excuse me.
Yeah, the state was Alaska.
I know that. I was going to say Tundra after what you said, Taco, and then Ricky said Fort Bragg, and I was like, North Carolina, baby.
North Carolina. It's like, all right. And then I realized, I was like, hang on, wait a minute.
Why did you say Fort Bragg, Ricky?
I don't know why he keeps doing that. And I'm a light having a seizure. Yeah, I'm going to have to sit tomorrow or sometime tonight and try to figure out why my shit keeps crashing. It's pissing me off. I hate it. I'm glad you're happy to be here, Stabbins.
Do what now?
Twat?
Did you blow a kissy?
I did blow a kissy.
To who?
Just to my stream. Chance says he's trying to get more points back because he wants squishy back in my boobs. Sorry. I forgot. wasn't muted for y'all. Okay, so I have channel points on my stream, and one of them is Squishy, and it's a 3D printed glow-in-the-dark octopus. And whenever my viewers redeem Squishy, I put him in my cleavage until he falls out. So, and here's Squishy going to my boobs because one of them just did it. So, sorry. Forest.
Run,
Forest. Run, Forest, run. Can you hear the now chants?
Well, out of all those.
What did Ricky say?
It was turned down low, sorry.
It's a treasure.
Treasure.
You said Shrek? I said Shrek, yeah.
You said Shrek.
Which checks out. I mean, it's fine.
It does check out, yeah. Brando, I'm not gonna lie, I have no idea what the fuck you said.
Yeah.
I said Toxophilite.
I don't know what that means.
What does that even mean?
It's a fancy word for archer.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay.
If you say so.
That is a new thing I learned today.
I was like, you going mining? Or like,
yeah.
Some of the minerals?
Okay, so.
I don't know. I'm out of it, dudes. I ain't lying.
Debbie? Debbie?
Yeah?
Is it you?
No?
You're not crossing any lines, Stabbins. You're good, bud.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And half of these things have green screen in their movies. Mm. Welcome.
That's pretty suspicious. Oh, we do have enough people for Among Us.
I'll fucking chop your legs off, dude.
Let's do it. Among Us sounds fun.
Fight me.
A rare student of lover archery. Oh! Thanks, Kev. Mm-hmm. Adjective relating to archers and archery. Awesome.
Big
well, that's a good...
Brando.
Alright, well,
So, that clears my name already.
Well, you were like the last one. You were the last one. What'd you say, Taco? You said stealing?
Stealing.
Yeah, I mean, could have got that at the very
end. He was the last one, though, yeah, so he could have got that real easily. I'm going to Taco.
What did Taco say? Or wait, no, what did Ricky say?
I said treasure.
And what did Hammy say?
Terrible, because one of the movies is awful.
I'm going to go with Hammy.
I'm going with Taco.
I'm going with Hammy. I really hope you're not talking about Men in Tights, because I'll fight you.
I was gonna say, is he talking about Men in Tights? Men in Tights is great.
Okay, let me just. Y'all played with me several times before, and I go super specific most of the time. And I was the second one.
Yes, by the gang.
I knew it.
Alright.
Y'all beating up on the sick kid over here.
After Treasure, it was down between.
Stabbins, you're good, my
dude.
Robin
Hood to me, and after Waller said,
we are not PG
I was like,
here.
Yep, Robin Hood.
What
at all.
Indiana Jones?
Yes, Aries. Chance was trying to.
See that one.
get more channel points for Titty Puss for Squishy. And then Dr. Stabbins gifted him Squishy. So Squishy is back.
Or a Croft.
Yeah.
You don't know who that is?
Tomb Raider?
Wait. Okay. Oh, Tomb Raider, that's who that is? Oh, I didn't even know who that was.
Well, alright.
Yeah, that one sent me back a little bit.
Oh, he's over there. He lives there.
I love the lower cop game, it's so much fun.
I love how my area turned into the timeout corner.
Cav says kick him. You get back here. I'll get back. Okay, so I'll leave the choice. Do we want to try,
Among Us.
You want to try it?
I want to chop you in half.
I'm not here.
I have a beer. We literally have one beer and like tequila. Right. I'm tempted to go drink the beer.
Ending chameleon. I'm
but I don't really
out.
Want it.
I'd have to.
Thanks
for playing, Amy. Actually think. So.
Yeah. No.
You know what would be good?
Go relax, buddy. Thanks for hopping in for the short.
Some Nashville cider.
Oh man, not a problem.
I don't want to go get it. I'm just saying it would be good.
Let's go, buddy.
I just said it would be good.
How big is it?
Oh my god.
Very small. Like megabytes.
You don't wanna. Oh, where are you going?
Gives a guess.
Okay.
You wanna go to Crow?
Hell yeah.
Okay.
I don't have it either.
Give me a second.
Let me see if you could go to.
Well, because I think it's just Kroger. Standard Among Us, and then Kroger. We just have to.
And get some Nashville cider. Yeah.
All right. Shoot the link.
So, if people need to take a quick little break, now would be the
just
time
asking.
To do it.
Why?
What's the bathroom break?
8:39.
It's 8:39.
Which will be all the time!
Yeah.
Yeah, because Brandon's going to fucking murder me.
We don't really drink beer. We do liquor or we do cider. Like, Nashville cider is really good.
Sour.
Kneecap are like sour beer. I don't like anything sour. Not a fan.
I just shit my pants.
Oh, man.
Get Kim. Wow, killer.
I was just like, you out.
There we go.
Shame. All right, I knew what Tomb Raider was, but I didn't know that her name was Lara Croft.
How did you not know that?
How did you not know that?
I've never played the game.
It's a fucking movie.
Have you seen the movie?
It's a no, I didn't. I've never watched.
This dude knows what Tomb Raider is, but didn't know her name was Lara Croft.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can we put him back in time.
Gotcha.
In a movie.
It's a video game. We
anyway.
Talk about the movies.
I knew about the video game, but I had never played it. But I didn't know there was actually movies about it.
Yeah, they made a movie. It's actually not too bad. It's a better movie. I mean, and it's sorry, they made older movies and then they recently remade with a newer actress.
Dude, it was every kid's Polygon crush if they played it on PlayStation.
Yeah, it's very true. Even on PC.
Yeah, I didn't have my first gaming console in my house until I was, like, freshman in high school. So,
I
never had
the
opportunity to play any single-player games.
I knocked Squishy out of my boobs.
Who?
Squishy.
What about him?
I knocked him out of my tits.
Why did you do that?
I didn't mean to!
My console was a PS3.
Sorry. Yeah, we're gonna switch to Among Us.
Oh, is that what we're doing?
Yeah.
Sweet.
If they're at the gas station, I'm gonna
cut Walrus in half.
Okay, baby.
If they're not, what do you want?
Nothing. Oh, Milo's, please.
Okay.
Thank you, darling.
Can we get a vanilla game in before the mod?
Maybe.
I like
he didn't mean to, Chance. I'm sorry.
We'll make it up to him.
How can
vanilla,
I make it up
okay,
to
you? But you haven't played the modded?
Give him a free one.
I could give you
what
a freebie.
What is the modded ad?
It's a Town of Us mod. It's based off of Town of Salem, which is a game that I love. So it adds in more roles
More different ways to kill people. Like you're, you actually have like an engineer role who has like an opportunity to fix lights when like any other major event once, with a button. But he can also use the vents, as well. So there's a lot of different stuff to it, and it's fantastic. Like Time Lord, where I think it's like every 40 or 35 seconds, he has the option to like use his reverse time for like 5 seconds.
I've seen this mod. Time
yeah, dude, it's fantastic. And then,
so I've only ever played Among Us once, and that one time I was the fucking imposter. So
you told me.
And it was against three people.
I didn't really watch much of this game.
Yep. Yeah, it's not on Steam Workshop. You have to do it a different way out. And I'm just trying to get everything all sorted.
I have Among Us through Epic.
Through Epic?
Yeah, because Epic released it for free.
Oh, it doesn't really matter because you just go off a room code anyway, so.
I don't know how to download anything from Steam.
Yeah, you're fine.
Cool. What was my name? Oh, I need to change that.
Okay. That sucks, Aries. We've had to quarantine twice for COVID exposure. I think Kneecapper's been tested like 3 or 4 times. Yeah, Chance and Aries are married. They're husband and wife. And then Kneecapper and I are married. And he streams with me sometimes. Tuesday he streamed with me. It was fun. It was crazy.
I just tried to call killer.
And you sent from my husband, so don't say shit. Okay? Don't want to hear nothing about you. Gonna talk shit, you gonna get shit. All I'm saying. They want to say hi to you. Can you scooch over here and say hi real quick?
Hi. Give him a minute.
He said give him a minute. He's trying to work on something on Destiny. Yeah, you can see him here in a second. Aries says hi, Cap.
Hello. Me? Right?
Yeah, you. You're the only cap in here, aren't you? Chant says, hey, babe.
Hey, sweetness.
He said, hey, sweetness.
Give me the fucking Orpheus ring, you son of a bitch.
Stabbins, I think that means you've probably had a little too much to drink, bud. Just a tidbit.
Thank you. Fucking finally.
Yeah, it's probably a sign to stop drinking. Are we still waiting? Okay, it got really quiet. I was confused.
No, we're fine.
Okay.
No, we all left.
Okay. Hey, Sebby. He popped over here. How you doing, bud? Yeah, keep going until it's your face. When your nose is numb, that means it's time to stop. Hi, Sebby. Ready to die. Well, considering you're in my stream, there he is. Hi, baby. considering you're in my stream, you're cheating.
How? Who?
Chance. Chance, your boo thing's here. Can't see you when you're up there.
I know.
There you go. He said, yeah, baby. Oh! Hi! Ow, that hurts.
Does it?
Yeah, you're pushing on my ring. Why are you putting your fingers up my nose? Quit.
Oh, alright, love you, bye.
Love you, bye, be safe. Milo's, please. Milo's, please! Kneecapper was picking my nose. That's what that was. As far as the game goes, Frida, this is, I think we're playing Among Us. And then Sevi is one of the people we're playing with. He's trying to cheat. Oh, turn the light up. I can get my light up. Squishy! Squishy and the boobies. Okay. Squishy's getting a lot of attention tonight, y'all. I think that's like everyone's favorite thing. I need to change it. I think it says I put it on my head, but I put him in my boobs. Let's see if I can get him like in there. Okay. He is in there. We'll see how long he lasts. Can I? There we go. He's like in there. If he's any deeper, he's going to be in my sternum. He is. Oh, that scared me. He is in there.
Alright. Wait, are we playing Vanilla to start with?
Yeah. Can you just give me white? Oh! There you go. Ah! Seizures! Oh my god. I just want a white light. Why can't you just give me white? There we go. Fucking hell. Oh yeah. Totally. They are whomping sticks. That's what they are. I had a motherfucker come after me earlier today with the fucking whomping sticks. I was pissed. Not happy. I'm an idiot. Where do I put the fucking code?
When you have the code, you just put it in the join lobby or the teams code. It's somewhere in there. I can't remember what it's like.
Private?
Private?
Yeah. Is it private? Online. Click private. I'm getting an error. Says the room was quick chat only. Quick chat. Okay. I'm in. I have on a fez. Anyone understands how funny that is? I'll give you a crisp high five. Stabbins, yeah, I didn't feel like cooking. We ordered, I got kneecapper pizza, and I got me some pasta, so. Yeah. You do you, boo-boo. How can I make this bigger? Oh. Bron, that sounds good. Aries. That's like the people who message me and they're like, "Hey, I want to pay you $2,500 a week to be your sugar daddy, but first Venmo me $100 so I know you're real." And I'm like, "No, how about you Venmo me money so I know you're real?" And then they block me. They don't. Yeah. Yeah, they say they want to be my sugar daddy, and they would give me $2,500 a week. And I was like, okay, yeah, sure. Which, they're fucking lying. They just want my credit card stuff. And they want me to first Venmo them money, and then they'll give it back to me. Because they want to make sure that I'm a real person. And I'm like, bitch, if I Venmo you anything, you ain't giving shit back. I'm not stupid. I know how this scam works. Yeah, a week. It's not real. They're faking. A sugar daddy don't do that. And 99% of sugar daddies don't want an online relationship. They want something in person. And mama don't play that game. Nope. Nope. I keep dropping my chapstick under the desk. Why are we talking about onions? Oh.
He is not Sevi. Sevi and I are both doctors.
I can't change anything about myself, apparently. At least I don't know how
to.
Scoot y'all over so y'all can see. No. Fix wiring. Do what? Are we supposed to be muted? Sorry. Okay. Okay. I should fucking mute myself then. Dun dun dun! Dun dun dun!
Was anybody nearby?
So I didn't know where the fuck I was going. I've never played this before. Well. No! Fuckers! Thanks, Sevi. So, Sevi, this is Titty Puss.
What were you doing when you were chasing?
That's what happens. I had a phone. Oh, it's right in front of my fucking face. God damn. Idiot. So we just go through and totally not jealous. We just go through and finish the rest of our tasks, right? Is that what we do? Yeet.
We're gonna be sick together.
Uh-oh, what is that? What does that mean?
It's a 50-50 shot of who it was. And I was like, I'm going to go with Brondo because he was last down there. But...
Man. What was that?
What are you guys going to learn that suspecting me doesn't work out in the end most of the time?
Well, you know, mistakes might have been made, but I was happy with the results. Somebody died first.
Stabbing's, you nasty. You nasty. Nah, you're good, bro. We call them emotional support boobs. Like, we'll be laying in bed at night, and Kneecapper will just, like, put a hand. Nothing else. I'm like, do you want? He's like, nope, just like, just hanging on. Just feeling good. I'm like, okay. Enjoy. Are we playing again?
Yeah.
Okay. What's up, Doctor Who? We are playing Among Us, which I need to change in the stream. We're playing Among Us. So, Doctor Who, please tell me, do you see my lovely character here in Among Us? Please tell me you get my Fez reference. Please. I don't think anyone else understands my Fez reference, but I hope to God you do. Good. Good. Because, like I said, I don't think anyone else gets it. Been a hot minute since you've been in here, dude. How you doing? Exactly.
Oh, look at you, my boy. Wow.
Aw, Sevy, you look so pretty. Yes, I have on my fez. Only one person in my chat knows what my fez is in reference to. Do any of y'all know? Fuck yeah, it is. It's a bot! Thank you, Fancy. Thank you, Fancy. Who is your favorite doctor? Oh, I love him. He's dope. I've not called up. I have not finished all of Capaldi, and I've not seen any of the new doctor yet, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He is difficult to get used to. I feel like they let him play the angry doctor more so than what I feel like Eccleston should have been able to play. I don't feel like Eccleston was able to truly play how angry he was or should have been. Just because they were trying to reboot that. And, you know, why are you going to make this person be so fucking angry when you're trying to reboot a series? But... Hey, after this round, I've got one of the people in my chat who wants to join us. Would y'all be down? You are invited to the club, Aries.
Oh no! What do we do?
What do I do? How do I go in? I don't know what to do. How do I go in? Fuck. What do I do? I don't know what to do. Okay. Shit. How do I get in there? Oh, that. to go. Shitballs! I didn't see it when I was there.
Did you see Ricky there at all while you were there?
Uh-uh. So it must have been after I left.
Lawrence, where did you go after you left the
I'm in top left. I just went down bottom left hand side because the door tried to close on me with Rondo. As soon as I tried to walk inside the room, the door closed and electrical, and Rondo was the only one that was in there. So I
hello, hello.
Hi. Oh, you're the best, baby. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah. I'm the imposter!
Huh?
I'm the person.
So, what happened was I walked into the electrical and the power.
Help with it or not?
That was Seven and I really did that.
Yeah, I don't know how to use the vents. What do I do?
You gotta click on them.
I did.
Bring you to specific places.
Where? How do I get to the other place?
The arrow.
Oh.
The arrow.
I'm too fucking late.
I chased Tonko around for like five. I made him think I was gonna murder him. It was really funny.
I watched that on camera.
Okay.
That was the most terrifying thing ever. You guys were over on the right side by Nav.
Click on the message tab. No.
What?
You click on the message tab in there so you can see what they're talking about. There you go.
They're not talking because I can hear them talking.
Oh.
So when you talk, they can hear what you're saying.
Oh.
So stop talking.
No, I'm just saying. Didn't know that y'all were.
Reactor?
Yeah, reactor. She comes out of there, and I didn't see her run in there. And I voted for her last time. I didn't vote for her.
Well, I'll tell you right now, I have no idea how to play this fucking game, so.
Okay.
Did I?
No. Sorry, I didn't say that's the problem.
No! Fuck y'all.
I'll just figure it out.
So I had to vote Brondo because I was like, maybe it was a self-report. just on the off chance, because the man's going to be dastardly.
Aries, hang on. Aries, I'm going to send you the code in Discord.
Were they doing the Discord too?
Or? No, I'm sending it to her from my Discord. And she'll hopefully pop in here in a second.
Oh, Aries is playing with it?
Yeah, she's going to play Among Us with us.
Sweet.
Yeah, we'll do a couple more vanillas, and then we'll see if we can get everybody's town of us mod going. And then we'll charge it. It's not something you download direct, it's a completely different thing.
There she is!
It's not in Steam Workshop. It's just done by Miles. Yeah, I'd imagine you could. It's gonna be done off the same principle. It's pretty much just deleting some files, and then popping into it and folder completely. Anybody else that wants to join? Brondo. Do you have anybody that wants to join?
I'm asking. I guess okay.
Alright. You got 7.
Aries, how'd you get a little baby?
Alright.
Did you say it was a DLC?
Yeah, it's a DLC.
Oh.
I guess, let's go then.
I was just saying, I liked your little baby. Oh. I'm lost. Should have gotten him. Heavy, you're cheating!
Okay, so.
Was it cheating?
Was found in storage when I found that on the way out of electrical when I went to a fixed light and I saw both Walrus and I think Ella just standing there without turning lights back on.
Turn.
Because we just kept flipping it off and on and off and on.
I was going to say, because I walked in there and just instantly flipped it on.
Yep, and where was Sebby's body?
In storage. Okay. The right, on the way out of the left foot, the right side.
Yeah, so I went left. I was more in your storage at that point in time.
I came down from left side from Raptor, so I didn't see my body on the way to electrical. So I don't know if it was before Raptor.
I don't remember where I was.
Me, what?
Rude ass. They're gonna fucking think it was me. I didn't do it!
Alright. Mel just ran right over the body as soon as we got there.
I saw it!
Okay. And?
I don't know how to report it!
You click the little report button or you press R.
Okay, well now I fucking know! God damn! I came down from, I can't pull up my map. What's the thing up above the reactor? Y'all motherfuckers. No, it wasn't me. It legit wasn't me.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. It was an
imposter. That one wasn't me though. Assholes. Fuckers.
We just got locked in a room together, and you were walking towards me, and, you know, where were you that last match, Bronto?
The last match, I went from weapons, down to communication, and then with lights on off, I was trying to finish my task that you had.
Ow.
And I finished it that round, so I went to go one round, so you didn't find any body.
Yeah, I don't know.
My leggings are killing me, y'all. Oh no!
Hey,
that was good.
I just needed the clarification. I was like, wait a minute, hang on. If Rondo's not it, then we do it.
It wasn't Ares. My next move was to press the button and put out Walrus.
Can I drag Ares over to our thing? Or does she have to be in your Discord?
She has to be in my Discord.
Ah, okay. She is one of my regulars for my stream. She's been with me since day one. No, I think she'd be chill.
Yeah.
Yeah, totally.
Okay. Alright, perfect. And you win.
One-eyed dog or hamster?
I'm sorry we threw you to the wolves that last match.
Assholes.
That was... I mean, I knew Dry was on to me, not even gonna lie.
Yeah.
I would have gotten caught sooner if I had like he's there.
I didn't trust going up to when I saw you on that top left corner because you just stood there like inch closer, and I was like, I don't trust that. I'm gonna die if I go up there. Hey, bird, start this.
Chance was slightly mad at me because I made him close his stream.
Oh, so he can't see.
Yes.
That's funny. I dig it.
How am I supposed to get squishy now?
Aries, mute yourself, babe, so they can't hear you.
Sevi didn't murder. So, yeah, they're down on the lower left. Reactor.
Okay. So,
I just saw Brando run right past weapons, so I'm pretty sure it wasn't him.
Okay, yeah, so I seen Taco in cafeteria, and then I thought I seen something in weapons, but it was about to go down to reactor to my task. And on my way to reactor, I saw Melis coming up.
I saw Melis.
This looks like pretty recent.
Yeah, but it was within like the last 10 seconds of, like,
we've passed by Mel's a little bit before then. So
I thought I was coming out of the cafeteria or something.
Also, can we be sure that it wasn't Sevi and Walrus together?
Yeah.
Killed and then reported.
I would totally believe those two motherfuckers working together.
I like that we cleared Mel's and she was like, I hate them. It's them. It's them, get them. It's been me like 15 times.
did. And then I got you down there, I closed the door, and then I just slowly, like, crept to you and just stood there. And you knew.
That's why I didn't go and do the test.
I know.
Easy.
Mel's good job.
Thanks! So the horse you're hearing is my dog, Stabbins.
For the record, Rondo, last time I thought you were clearing Mel's, not accusing her.
Oh, I thought you were accusing her, and I was like, oh, I need Mel's to be okay since we're partners. So it just so happened that Civic did not help out.
And then Walrus like was saying that he was clearing her as well, so they were like,
so Sevi thinks he's funny, and after every time he dies, he jumps into my stream, and he's like, hey, what you doing? Oh. I was muted. I was talking shit, and I just realized I was muted, and y'all couldn't hear me.
Oh, no.
Finally not an imposter. Okay, what do I need to do? Fix wiring. So I need to go this way. They're shooting fireworks, and our dogs hate fireworks, so they're losing their shit. Yeah, I just... Yeah, it wasn't me. I'll tell you that right now. I was in navigation. I was fixing wires. Fire, probably not. I've known Aries for a hot minute since doing the streams, and all of these other dudes I've known since day one. They're kind of sketchy. Like, this is the first time I've ever brought someone in from me to hang out and play, so probably not this time. Maybe next time. Or maybe I will put one together, and I don't care who the fuck joins next time, so. It wasn't me! Stabbins, he is a big dog. He's 150 pounds. He's a Great Dane. So. No, that's not what I have to do. Don't you do it. Had his birth certificate revoked.
Where was it found?
He was on the wires and storage.
I was in the reactor.
I had left electrical
Sebby, I thought, ran into admin, and after parting ways with Seb, I went over and just stood on top of what Aries was doing.
What?
Ask one of them, be like, hey, so how do I get an event? I saw so and so get an event. How do I do that?
Nope, I'm going for
a turn.
Just do it.
I genuinely had to ask. I had to.
I will next round. What did I do? Bitches, quit voting for my ass. It's not me this time.
I'll remember you all in therapy.
I'm not. Remember you all.
I knew it.
Yeah. Yes. You're like, we were in electrical. I looked at the fucking table before. And I was like, you were not in electrical at that moment.
We actually were in electrical.
No, we were in electrical.
I had just vented, and then the dead body got called. Yeah.
See it,
I was the one who killed Ricky in communications.
Sorry, the Sebby kill was a drive-by.
What kind of pizza did you get, Stabbins?
Nice.
Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna be the imposter again. A meat lovers. I dig it. Where's the fucking admin? Okay. Hey, how do we get in and out of the vents? I saw Brando go in the vents. How do we do that?
Oh, cool. Brando.
You saw Brando go in the vents?
Here. How do you see me go in the vents? Where did that vent from?
The lights were off for so long. How did you see it?
Yeah. So how could you see me vent unless you had killer vision?
I mean, it was right at the beginning. I went to admin.
Yes, and while I was in admin, there was Aries and Baku on the swipe card, and then I walked away. So,
Well, did you see Brando hop into the vent?
What the fuck would I say something if I didn't see him do it?
Because
you're an imposter talking to yourself?
I just wanted to know. Listen, I voted Taco before all that happened because he was in med and the body is below that, so I think he vented. But that Brando thing is really.
I'm a bitch. No. I have a feeling I have a death wish though. Where do we go to fix these fucking lights?
So he killed you.
Okay. Worst part, so I vented from electrical to med bay, and there was a dead body in med bay, and I was like, oh shit.
Oh no.
That's a bad time to vent.
Yeah.
I was like, oop, oop, nope.
Go back!
I love how I got called for kids when I was
okay. It was funny. I had to do it. Sorry. Not sorry.
Who won? Was he the imposter?
No.
this is what you guys, this is what everyone needs to remember. Throwing suspicion like that towards me, but I'm not an imposter, will automatically guarantee a loss. So you're just getting the imposter easy.
So funny.
That's good intuition you had there, Walrus, to vote me.
Yeah. Oh, no worries.
No! Sevi, you asshole!
Did not pop up in time to see who vented, but I saw somebody vent after leaving Graham's body.
Sevi, your dick! Fuck you, Sevi.
Okay.
You're a dick. Sevi, are you streaming? I'm gonna jump into your stream. Call you an asshole. Turd. Vote someone, vote Sevi! And Sevi! No! Yeah, asshole! Sevi, you did me dirty. I have killed you twice. You okay? was trying to find my task.
So,
I swear to God, if this room my Simon says task, I'm gonna be mad.
It was indeed.
I was hoping I'd go on the switch.
My favorite part about that is that I saw Sebi come back and I was like, oh no, Sebi's gonna get murdered, isn't he? So I run out there and I just get murdered right in his face. And I was like, oh, it was me.
It was me.
Yeah.
Okay, so that wasn't just me that saw him teleport for a second.
Listen. I keep losing my phone. Oh, I'm right here. Shit, sorry.
Where's the Fez? Fez, bless us.
I'm here. I'm sorry.
It's
motherfucker.
Fancy! Stop it!
What's he doing?
He used a noise and he's cheating. Cheating ass motherfucker! No!
Did he die again?
He died again.
I was actually genuinely worried that I was about to get suspended for reason because I just saw Sebi. Like, I dipped into comms to make sure there were no dead bodies.
Well, Ares, I'm glad you said that because I want to go and check and see if you murdered somebody as I caught Purple in the act of murder.
No, no.
That was not me this time. I was worried I was gonna get sussed out for that.
So you're like, yeah, I'm gonna go
you
check
for yourself.
Like a good neighbor.
Asshole!
See, that's when you gotta start vehemently saying, why did you self-report?
So I'm gonna call Fancy out. Motherfucker jumped over in my stream and is cheating.
No, I had to spook you at the very beginning of that. I was like, I'm gonna try to spook you.
Yeah, I finally got those sounds to work and I saw one that was a scream. I was like, oh, I should add that. And I was like, no, because if I do that, then my ass is gonna end up screaming and I don't want that. And I might cry. Oh, Chance would never let it stop. I don't know why I'm going this way. Ugh. One of my dog's assholes just fell out. This smells like fucking... We are not going that way. Did I do it? Run away. No! I got killed and I lost Quitty. You fucker. Oh shit, I can go through walls. Hell yeah. This is just gonna... Poor Squishy. He died.
Why is Val's always the first one dead?
Right! Oh. Assholes!
Yeah.
What?
I love you. Never ever engine. That scared the fuck out of me.
Did you look at it?
Yeah, shoot on.
Mm-hmm.
Love you.
Love you.
I don't know where that went. I had a football thrown at me. That piece. Be the death of me. Look at how it bends because it's been inside my thing. There we go. Oh, yeah. So, oh, she did eat that one. We have two boys and a plethora of Nerf guns, and I've been shooting my husband with the Nerf guns all day. And he is tired of my shit. You dropped it. What do I do? So what do we do?
I didn't even know who the killer was.
I defended you, Purple. You were my brother, Anakin.
I couldn't even activate the emergency question.
Chance just called you out on your shit, Ares.
That's
Get out.
You're fired.
I have it doesn't count if I have tried to watch them. I just couldn't get into it.
There might have been some sacrifices made, but you're all just casualties from that match. You are welcome.
Killer Cav is playing Among Us.
Cav's playing Among Us? Get him in.
My boy.
Where is he?
You're my boy, Blue.
Yeah, you didn't forget.
Stabbins, it's all fun and games until your wife has shot you like 17 times. And you get fed up with it. There's a video on Instagram. Ellen, I did receive your message. I will have to read it later and I will get back to you. So thank you for that. Like I said, I will read it and get back to you. I don't have an answer right now.
Let's take like a 5-minute break real fast, if that's cool with everybody.
That's great, because I got to freaking pee.
Yeah, same.
Yeah.
Right. We're right
back. BRB. I got to pee.
Also, everybody finish their damn tasks next time.
I finished mine.
Before last, I was done with my tasks. And then I got murder-lated.
Murder-lized.
Andy, that's all they do.
All right, Meta Man.
Man, I put that witch down too early.
Shoulder?
I think so.
Alright, I'm offering Walruses for you.
Okay. Thank you, Walrus. Let's go. I no longer need a shoulder.
Oh, okay.
I improved on myself.
I can offer an armpit. You want to cry into that?
That's perfectly okay.
Okay.
I'm actually very happy. Got a 3-star Clash Royale, 3 crown.
What are you playing?
Clash Royale.
I don't know what that is.
Pretty fun. Play it.
Got hair in my mouth. Alright, I'm back. What? Sorry, I'm reading something, guys.
Invite code is in the chat under Among Us chat.
Damn.
Fuck yeah, assholes. Rude. Sevy and Dry, y'all, we're matching. That's not okay. One of us has to change. And Aries.
I was going to say, me and Dry are almost completely
okay. I'll change.
Same hat. You gotta have different hats here.
I'll change.
Sometimes that's all that I recognize people buy is their hat.
Same. Sabins, we have Nerf wars. Like, we will make the kids fill up the, because most of our Nerf guns have magazines. We have one that's got, like, big drum barrels. It did that. And we'll make the kids fill them up, and then we'll shoot the kids. And then we're like, okay, clean up the mess, and walk away. It's great. And we'll hide, like, Nerf guns around the house and shoot each other. Pretty fun.
I have opened and closed this game so many times that I don't think the exit button is the back button.
I've done that numerous times myself.
I keep shooting Kneecapper with a Nerf gun, and he is 1000% done with my bullshit. I love you. I just shot him again. we probably have 57 Nerf guns of varying sizes. Who is Mick Kringle?
Nobody, don't worry about it.
Angle McKringle Berry?
Type in the whole name.
What'd you say, honey?
Angle McKringle Berry.
Kingle McKringle Berry?
Kingle.
That's what I said, Kingle.
He.
Huh?
H.
Oh, Hingle.
He is a single Pringle.
Oh, Brondo, why'd you leave?
Yeah.
Huh? Oh. Worm Shadow?
Well, you gotta change your hat now, though. You and Cav are matching.
Yep.
No, it's fine. I'll change.
I got it.
You're good. You both changed for the same fucking thing.
Okay. Alright, now you're good.
What?
Zach's playing Overwatch.
Who?
Zach.
Who is Zach?
Zahid.
Oh, yeah, he loves Overwatch. That's like his thing.
What's wrong with matching?
I forgot y'all were friends.
I'm not good with the words.
Stabbins, is it a giggle or is it a cackle? Like, because I cackle every time I shoot him with the fucking gun.
That's why she's been given the nickname of Cartman.
You don't like getting shot.
Yes,
so.
That's why I have the nickname Cartman.
Ah, that's my boy killer. Hello, Mr. Cat, sir.
No, it's McKringle.
It's thank McKringle?
You thank you very much. I have legally changed my name.
Oh, the server closed due to room inactivity.
I got it.
Womp womp.
Fuck McKringle.
Well, do we want to change maps while we're at it, or do we want to do the same map?
I'm good with whatever. The only map I don't know very well is the newest one.
Yeah, I don't really know that one.
I don't know any of them.
I don't know any of them, so.
Plus, I think the newest map is probably a better map if it's, like, 15 people versus 7.
Yeah.
Probably.
It's meant for a lot. Yeah, I changed it.
My dogs keep farting.
What?
This
is your very last one that you're going to do?
Yes.
Isn't that what you said, like, 4 ago?
Okay, it's in there. What you got? You got other stuff to go do without what? Brondo, you're breaking my heart.
What's the room key?
I'm sorry. He posted in.
Yeah.
Where?
In what?
In
welcome.
Oh shit! Did I? Oh my bad.
Yeah. Oh, did you post it in welcome?
Everybody gets the code.
Everybody, let me delete that and post it in the actual place. Sorry. Sorry.
I was like, I don't see it.
I didn't see it either.
There you go.
Why can't I?
Oh, well, now it's in Among Us.
Let's type it in the box and not in chat.
I think mine's frozen.
Oh, missed a letter.
Oh, just relaunch then.
I am. Not over there. Over here.
I'm Sergeant McCringleberry. I've seen a lot in the war.
McCringleberry, Jesus.
I love it.
They didn't have a long enough name tape, so they just nicknamed me McCringle.
My name is Onion.
Too many characters. Too many.
My name is Onion, and I have a cheese on top of my head. Both go in tacos.
They do. They do indeed. I try to keep my name the same on everything, so it's less confusing.
Do you write it?
That's what I do, and that's on branding and marketing.
Of course.
Facts.
Ask me what I do for a living.
Cat, why are you eating my shoes? Can you not eat my shoes?
Because it's a cat. That's what they do.
Everyone's here?
I was going to say Sebby's not here, but Sebby's here.
Can you not see the bright-ass fucking pink person?
The name clearly
Look,
not
I know
Sebby.
Unicorns are rare, but can you
I
not
just
see?
Said, I just said, Dildo names head. Are not good for me. I don't do the words so well.
Can you not see the unicorn in the room?
Ladies and gentlemen, unicorn over here.
Do we want two imposters or one?
One.
We have eight, so... Yeah.
I was going to say, one is fine.
One is fine, one do still one.
We could get away with two.
That's alright. We could just.
Now that we've got eight people, it'd be.
Yeah. Well, we'll go one with one, and then we'll go for two.
I have 20% no, 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 my dollar's not math.
Not the imposter.
That audio is loud.
Oh. Shit balls. Okay. Why am I locked in here?
You're gonna get killed. Watch out.
No, there he goes. Fuck you.
Okay.
Another body found. Aries got. I can't. Because I'm dead. Like, all of us are dead.
Well, I think we both know who we
are. Yeah.
This was a...
This is kind of easy.
To be honest, I thought it was you because I didn't see you do keys. And
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
I just want to say, if I
had 2 seconds sooner, I would have got Cav also. That was in the vent biome.
Yeah, thanks for coming by, Stabbins.
I
appreciate
had a
you.
Unicorn the whole time. Listen, okay, I went on a spree there.
Yeah, you did.
Yo, he revoked everyone's birth certificates.
Really?
God damn.
I went by the vital sign thing once, and I was like, oh, one person's dead, shit. And then I went by it again, and I was like, oh, 3 people are dead, shit.
I was haunting Onion there for a second because he didn't report Purple's body.
My favorite part of that.
Wandering around doing nothing.
On the stabilizer.
Yeah, my favorite part.
He was standing right there. Their death, lifeless body was just chilling.
So the first time that got called, I went up to the top right and I just see Cav going right and just Sevi's bottom. I was like, oh, I know what's happening there. Okay.
Then he was playing the I follow game.
I was completely.
Yeah.
The whole time I'm following, I'm like, I know it's you. I know it's you because he didn't do keys. And I was just
I
was trying to find one.
I know what I'm doing. I've never played this game before.
Oh. I didn't know that either, dude.
I'm like, come on. I'm like, nobody's called me yet? Really? Like, all right, I'm just gonna.
What's up, bonus primo? Never seen you in here before, dude. How you doing?
Alived.
Well, here I go, killing again.
Oh. How you doing?
As soon as I checked
vitals,
I was like, oh,
night,
shit.
Everybody.
Night,
buddy.
Good night.
Everyone.
Yep.
Hello,
bud.
Brando,
you're staying.
Yeah, what?
This is the last one.
Yeah,
Brando, I said the start of the last one. I will play that one.
Glad you're doing good.
Okay.
No, you're staying for good. Sorry.
No.
Forever.
Thank you for coming and chilling.
You stay.
You stream every Tuesday and Thursday. Today is the exception. I've been streaming for the longest I have ever streamed today, which is like 6 hours at this point. I know this one says 1:45. It's because OBS decided to be a bitch and cut out on me twice, so... What do I do? Okay. Yeah, I've been streaming for a while today. Okay. Ow. Oh, my ear. I got myrtleized. Dun dun dun!
Where was that at?
Admin, Rhonda, where'd you come from?
Yeah, this is the longest I've ever done this, but it's been, I mixed it up pretty good. I played Call of Duty earlier. Then we played some Chameleon, a tabletop game. And now we're playing Among Us. This is the first time I played Among Us one other time before this, and I was the imposter the very first time I ever played it. So now we're playing with these guys.
Okay, so if there is three of you there, I found the body, and then it's Rhonda.
Or you self-reported.
Yeah, to say, because when I
Where'd you come from, Bonus?
She was still standing there.
I mean, I would have believed that had not three people already been over on that side, and I ran from the left hand side.
Where did you come from? Where did you go?
Okay,
what's up, Chance?
There, you were just standing at
no cheating.
Standing below comms.
No cheating for Aries.
Because there was two on comms and there was one standing
no,
below.
No, 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 no.
That was me standing below.
That was Sevi.
It wasn't Sevi. It was
Yeah, it was a lot. It's been a lot of games. I'm not used to flipping back and forth while I'm down. Okay. You're in Canada. Dope. Dope. How'd you find me? That's what I'm curious about. Twitter, Instagram, Twitch.
Not brand new.
I doubt it.
Bars.
Was addicted. I think one of the guys I'm playing with is Canadian tonight. Excuse me.
That's all it's been. You all just been standing on top of each other. It's like, well, okay.
If y'all could quit stabbing me, that'd be great.
Somebody's still
dead. You're the
first one dead. I get stabbed all the fucking time. Y'all are mean. I was doing my task!
No, you were just standing in the open the hole when I stabbed you.
It's alright.
At least we know if it's not Mel's dead the first time, it's probably her.
Shut up. I dig it. I think there are a few channels that are hosting me. I don't know which ones, though. Wait, how do I do this? Damn. Just trying to do it. I dig it. Thanks for chilling.
Okay. So I was doing my rocket task, and as soon as I finished it, me, Walrus, and Sebby both ran towards the body.
I was doing a task. I was doing the maze thing just to the right of where we start.
Yeah, Mel's.
I did see Mel's leave node as I was going into office.
So, Taco.
Taco.
I was over at O2.
You want to taco about it?
Honestly, you want to taco about it?
And then down to O2.
Let's taco about it, buddy.
Okay,
where was the body even at?
In top right, over just like in the entryway, pretty much.
So very, very far from me.
It's in laboratory, I think.
It was in a telescope.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, is that lab?
Yeah, it's lab. More or less.
Well, I mean, so far, yeah, I just say Taco.
No, Mel's is good. So it's either Taco.
It wasn't me.
Yeah, Taco or Aries.
I mean, we could shoot.
I saw Mel's do the nose, so I know it's not her.
I mean, yeah, we could shoot one, and then you know. Go for the.
Alright, well, it's not me, chapter. So it's definitely Aries then.
Huh. I'll buy it.
Hmm. Well.
Okay.
That was nowhere near it.
Oh. And I didn't die!
I do not feel very invited to this game because I keep dying like 3 seconds in.
Kev, I'm okay. Sorry. Okay, again.
Chance, I'm gonna have to do a total after of all of the bits because OBS kept dropping. So I've had to restart twice. So I think the first one was about 2 hours. This one's been about the next one's was 2 hours. And I know it's dropped twice. So and this one's coming up on 2 hours. So that's 6 fucking hours, my dude. Six hours is pretty crazy. How do I get over there?
Well, so much for thinking it was Onion.
I was down by the lava place.
What I saw there.
No, where's Onion the for the taco. Where's the body?
So we're in O2. I was in doing monitor tree and download data. I saw Onion chilling up there for a second, I guess watching me making sure I was doing tasks. And then they went down, and I saw Kringle's hat, and then I come down and Onion's dead.
I'm not wearing a hat, I'm wearing a helmet, thank you very much. And I was hanging out towards the starting area, trying to figure out where I was headed to. I was headed to a weird lab, so I go do my tasks.
Levy and Walrus and I were in specimen.
Yeah, we're pretty much.
Because it was me and Onion who fixed lights. Then we both went down to the tree because I had monitor tree and Dalma Dara.
I did see Cav in the laboratory when I was heading down towards specimen.
I saw green, so it was either Kringle or Mel's.
I mean,
it wasn't me!
Nobody's had vision on Mel's, though.
I was down by the lava!
And you're being real quiet.
I'm gonna skip for now, but...
I was down by the lava! It wasn't me! Oh, fuck all of y'all! It wasn't me!
Was not Mouse.
Told you bitches.
Told you bitches. How many are playing?
Huh?
How many are playing?
8 or 9 of us. Bunch of assholes. Thank you, Chance.
What is that?
He just gave me a bunch of like heart emojis. Oh, you bastard.
Who was it?
McKringle.
Should've known.
Go get Sevy. Get Sevy! He got Sevy. Oh, that was great.
Okay.
Wall Wars, I think we know who it is.
I do believe I know who it is.
No, you don't. No.
No.
That's not suspicious.
No, you don't. Okay.
No.
Solid defense. Here.
What a good defense. Is that it, or I was hoping for an extra word.
No.
Okay. Thank you.
I knew I saw green.
You got killed so quickly. Why did you fucking know it? You had it.
I knew it.
Solid defense you had there.
It was a good defense. I loved it.
Hey, Brando, it was a shit. One more. You actually got somebody to, you know, cover for you.
No, I fell, but I got metal claw.
Yeah, plus we have to do a whole
as soon as you were like, oh, I saw green, I was like, shit. No.
I knew I saw green.
Look, Brando has been
told you it wasn't me.
My bad, Mel. Mm-hmm. To be fair, I wasn't even sus of Mel because I saw the hat. But I started second guessing myself as somebody. I forget who it was that covered for him.
I was doing my task, and Killer just came back and just chopped me in half, and I was like, "What the fuck?"
Same.
Make them good. Yeah, see, they're bad. How do I make them good? What do I do? Do you know how to do this one, hun?
What? Click on the things.
Okay.
Click them. Keep.
Okay. Thanks.
I didn't even know how to do it. That's the first time I've ever seen that.
I'm about to get nerfed. And no, I'm just about to fucking die.
That's why you gotta go somebody else. 2 or 3.
I thought I died.
Shit.
No, but 3 people did.
Damn. I know it wasn't Sevy because he was with me. And Ares was kind of with me.
Yeah, I saw Mel and Sevy together. Kringle came in for a little bit.
It was Ares.
And I think Ares came in next.
I know, that's right. I'm saying it was Ares. Top.
I was already on the reactor, and then Kringle was running up behind me towards the end.
Trying so hard.
So I was with Onion most of the round up until I went to do scan, which is when Mel's and Savvy came. Savvy. The only one I can't 100% vouch for is Kringle.
Same.
I was over towards labs, and then wherever whatever's right next to it, and then I went out to the middle, and then I ran up to fix whatever got sabotaged, whatever that thing is up on top.
The seismic. So yeah, I was headed that way, which is when I found Dry's body. They were by a node, so it was a vent kill.
Where's the body exactly?
Below medbay, next to the node that's also next to a vent. So this was 100% a vent kill.
Thank you, Bonus, coming in with the sub. You are dope.
I gotta go with Kringle. They're the only one I
can't 100% appreciate you, dude. You're amazing. Thank you for that. I agree. I think it's Kringle. He's the only one that I didn't really.
Voted skip.
Plop.
That's twice in a row, I'm trying.
So hard.
Dude, I was on that node and you just doubled back for me. I'm like, this is how I die. This is it.
Well, I went over to labs and there was three people just in a friendship circle. I was like, fuck. What am I supposed to do?
Where'd Worm go?
We
just met up there. Like, we went out together.
Brando is apparently leaving because he does not want to play with us.
Womp womp.
And he wrote a very strongly worded letter to me. Hang on. Let me read it right now. I thank you, smell. Stop. I do not like you. Stop. I like Halo more than I like you. Stop. And then I cried.
Oh, well.
Yeah,
Wait, what happened?
That's the letter I just got from Brando, because he's leaving to go play Halo.
Womp womp.
I did like how you mentioned that was a vent kill, because I was going to vent, but I don't know how to use vents, and so I just kind of stood next to it for a second. And I'm spending too long doing sitting here, goodbye.
You hit the button that says vent.
Yeah. I'm not looking down in that corner outside of just waiting for the kill timer to go down.
I mean, it's right above it. Turns into it.
I get confused too. You're good.
Turns into vent. Yeah.
Tell Kaffer I love him.
Chance said to tell Kaff he loves him.
Chance says he loves you.
Love you too, bud.
He said, "Love you too, bud."
Aha.
Do you hear that on your stream, or do you mean? Okay. He has your stream like way down, so that there's no cheating.
Yeah, that's what he said in my chat. He came back in. I was like, "Oh, you cheater!" He's like, "No, I got you muted."
Yeah, he has me. He has me muted. I can't hear. Plus, and I also have my headphones in, so I can't really hear anyway.
Just trying to get squishy, baby.
Just trying to get squishy.
I heard him. Yeah, I can hear him pretty good. Where did Fancy go?
Oh, sorry.
I'm so fancy.
It disappeared into the void.
You already know. From the light of Tokyo.
Bells? You want to explain that one?
What'd I do?
Well, Sevi's dead in front of the medbay entrance. The last person I saw with Sevi was you.
I wasn't with Sevi. Me and you were up at the thing with the two people trying to fix it, and then I ran into whatever. I was trying to get down to the seismic thing, and the fucking door was closed. It was not me.
The only other person I saw was, because I saw
I hadn't seen Sevi at all.
Beginning. I saw you and Sevi at the very beginning, and Sevi dropped down while we were doing seismic. The only other person I saw was Kringle.
Listen, so, I did not see Sevi's unicorn ass at all.
I was up there with Sevi, and I abandoned him to go down and do a task in the bottom corner. I have no idea where these places are. But I saw Sevi alive. He was alive when I left him up there.
What me?
So then, Dry, what's yours? You're the only person I haven't seen.
What, me? Oh, yeah, I'm down in fucking the specimen room right now. So I'm, like, down in quarantine.
Fuck y'all.
Kick you again?
Yes. Bitch ass motherfuckers. Bunch of liars.
Predicament.
Or somebody dies.
I hate these 50-50
He's got a 50-50.
So, between one of you two, give me your cases as to why it's not you, Aries.
So, I went I was doing my med scan.
Uh-huh. Sounds like you're...
So after me and Nels fucking left to reset seismic,
I know they keep boat me off the fucking island
the door or something. And then after I did my scan, I came back out because I was on my way to electrical. Sevi was dead. The only other person I saw with me and females and Sevi was Kringle. I haven't seen you all game, but the only other person I saw was Kringle.
Mr. Cav.
I was up there with Sevi when he was fixing whatever. I don't know what these things are. Whatever got sabotaged. Wow.
Right.
And,
chance.
I left him up there and went down.
Get your wife.
Corner and
get your wife.
Then he came up dead.
Wow. If this makes me 3-for-3 on being right about you, Kringle, I'm going to laugh.
What'd you do?
Kill me first every time.
That is 3-for-3.
You did what?
You were running behind me, and I was like, this guy's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. And I was like, I'm gonna slow down for just a sec, see if he'll kill me. Slow down for a sec, kill me.
She did. She straight up myrtleized me.
On Nels, just because they were the last person I saw.
No, it's fine. Just throw my ass under the bus. I didn't do shit.
My bad, Mels. My bad.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just immediately gonna be sus of Cav now.
See if I ever simp for you again. Throw me under the bus. Mm-mm.
It
no, ma'am.
It wasn't on purpose. I promise.
Lies. Lies.
I still love you. I promise.
I went to go and check on Ares because fucking Cav didn't go over to the left reactor, and he was like, "Oh yeah, I was with Sex Shank."
Okay. One more, and then we'll maybe see about trying to get that mod going.
Okay. Kill all of you.
Myrtleize. It's legit. Please. I also say revoke birth certificates. I also say Merc.
Unalive.
They unalived me.
Thank you.
What am I supposed to do?
I don't know what you're supposed to do, woman. What is you supposed to do?
We'll learn you something. We'll educate you.
We're gonna learn something somewhere now.
Do you?
I was in med bay trying to do something.
I was on wires.
Trying to do on med bay
too. I'm going to.
I saw Kringle chasing you forever.
Yes, I'm going to choose to believe that you just went right to wires and never saw this body, Sevi.
Indeed.
And I know it's not Kringle, so Melz, where are you?
I'm in medbay, trying to do whatever task you got to stand on the thingy, and I can't figure out what it is.
When reactor popped, Melz ran down from the right side, and she went into medbay.
Yep.
Oh, Aerie.
And then I went to go and check on the left side, where I saw all three of you.
So, Aries, what all of you done here?
Oh, fuck.
Awful quiet over there.
I went and I had download in O2, but when I left, Onion was alive. Then I was uploading up in comms admin area, whatever that center area is called. Then I was going to left side reactor when it was finally fixed and Kringle had passed by me.
Okay. You mad man.
I don't know how to do those two.
What? Just go to them.
I can't, because one of them's got a closed door and I can't do anything. Aries is Chance's wife. Aries was with me in the bottom left. I just saw her run in with me. Where was the body found?
Just run in.
Where did she come from?
I don't know.
As far as I know, she went left to right. So she kind of came from communication, I think. Ish area.
Okay. Well, I believe you're pathing because I saw you come out of the spawn room and then you went up there after I did wires. Melz, where did you come from?
Melz was in there. It was in.
I was in the very bottom left of the map.
Yeah, she was in there. Yeah, she was already in there.
Okay.
So, and Aries came running in as I was running out.
The bodies in the bottom.
Yeah, I was going to do the water wells.
Yeah.
Wait, where's the body, Sev?
The bottom O2 room.
Is in bottom O2?
The airlock. From specimen.
Oh. Oh, okay. It's in the airlock? Okay.
Why are you sitting like that?
Yeah.
I love you.
Interesting. Aries?
I like your titties.
Yeah.
Oh, this could be a long con by Sevi.
Me and Sevi were both in security. We were both on cams there for a little bit. Then I had left and I had gone to do Node. And that's when I...
Bonus, are you saying I'm your wife?
I can't remember which one.
I'm not your wife, my boo.
I guess we will find out. We shall see. Well, Cat unmuted himself, so.
It's like, it lasted longer than the last two times I was imposter.
Yeah, it did.
If I could not be the first person killed every time, that'd be great.
Usually it's me. I'm glad it's someone else.
Oh, no.
I was doing so good on tasks, and then all of a sudden I just got cornered, and I was like, no!
This entire map, I think I've been the first person dead except for the very first match we played.
And it was me!
Savvy. Read this.
Yeah, bonus. My husband's sitting over there. He's literally, like, 6 feet away from me.
Hello.
He said hello.
Pretty simple enough, right?
Old.
Yeah.
See? Shiny rock.
Already? Chance was mad that I wasn't talking while I was
that's
imposter.
That's what I'm just saying. It's simple enough to do by looks.
What, baby?
So I'm gonna
take the
boys.
A what?
I'm gonna take the boys.
Today? Yeah, I'm probably not gonna be up much longer.
Play.
Well, I'll play, but I'm getting tired
start
too.
Seeing about getting that mod going.
He's okay.
Chance,
he's not awful.
I just want to make sure it's easy enough for everybody to put together.
So I'm probably going to play one or two more, and then I'm going to head out.
Oh, you're going to head out?
Yeah, I'll play one or two more, and then I'll head.
Yeah, let's just stick with this, then.
I apologize for the two grown men arguing in the background.
Hey, where you going, man?
It is simple enough, but it's going to be like 10 minutes.
Maybe, yeah.
I'm the pasta. Oh, shit. I did, didn't I?
It was in the airlock on the right side.
Airlock, you say?
Pringle is kind of sort of near me that time, but not sure exactly where he came from.
From office, I came from office up to labs to do the test tube task.
Okay. I was kind of in front of like where we started.
Yeah. Where did you come from, though?
I was coming from like the med bay.
Yeah, I saw Mel's run. Wait, you're coming from med
bay? Not the med bay. What's that post thingy?
Oh, okay. You're on that little node.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, so I saw her run out of admin and go up to like the top right, like the reset thing for like the actual event. That node is on the top right, by like med bay and everything. So she's been up there. I was on cams the whole time, watching everybody. So it's between you two boys, from my mind. So Taco, what were you up to, bud?
I was doing task. I just came from the left side. What was I doing over there? I don't even remember now. But I like hit one of the nodes that was outside, and then just like came in there, and I was sus of Kringle because he was acting weird.
Okay.
Oh, well, I tried to vote. Well, that's dumb.
Well.
I'm stuck.
Got it. We fine. So, Cav.
Yep.
What were you up to that time?
I had just finished my two tasks down in O2, and then I ran up to office to do the little card scanner task. And then after that, I ran straight up to labs to do test tube, whatever nonsense. And that's when I saw Taco up in that area, and then he reported like immediately after. And so I thought he had just self-reported. So I hadn't seen anybody for a while until I saw him.
I saw you running around a lot on cams, and I ran into you. I'd like triple past you because I thought you were gonna murder somebody at one point, and then you
never did. Ran past you down towards like O2.
Like O2, yeah.
And that's where I had the two tasks, the one in the with the tanks and then the one at the tree.
Maybe it is Mills then.
No, I was down and I did the lava thing with the temperature, and I ran back up to the node, and I was doing that, and then you saw me.
Yeah, I was watching on cams the whole time. I never saw you do a lava thing, though.
I mean, you've been saying you've been on cams the whole time.
This is true.
Light, right?
Yeah, I guess it did.
Y'all.
I thought I really fucked up. I'm like, I'm gonna trust Cav. I messed over Taco, and now I'm questioning my own self.
Aww.
Honestly, though, I couldn't remember what tasks I had just done, so I don't blame you for voting me off.
It's like, that man sounded suspicious.
I know, that's always the biggest thing. They're like, what were you just doing? I'm like, I don't know, I was doing something, I don't remember.
I was doing the thing.
I was saying. We've been saying my name has been Onion this whole time, but it's definitely Onan.
It is Onan. What was funny, though, is because for some reason me and Onion continued to pair up on accident, as I was going into Decontam, I was saying, like, Onion, don't kill me, and Chance thought I said, Mel's, don't kill me, and then she stabbed me in the face.
She stabbed you.
I immortalized you. All right, I'm going to call it a night. I have been on this fucking computer since, like, 1 o'clock.
Okay.
My eyeballs.
Been streaming a hot minute.
Girl, my eye orbs are killing me.
Have a good night. Yeah, well, thank you for playing.
Thanks for letting me play.
Absolutely. Anytime.
All right, bye, guys.
Bye.
Well, bye.
All right, that's going to be it for me tonight, my guys. I'm gonna chill. I'm gonna go probably watch some TV with the husband in the bed for a little bit and then go to sleep. I've been streaming for almost 7 hours, I think. I'll have to add up my time and see, but today has been the longest I have ever streamed, and holy shit. No, I legit me watch TV. We did that earlier today. We did the chill part of the Netflix this morning. That's how he woke me up this morning. It was great. And then we went to Starbucks. So, it was awesome. Maybe I can get a second one. I don't know. Worth a shot. Anyway, good night, guys. It's, as always, it's always so much fun hanging out with you guys. Bonus, thank you for the sub. Totally appreciate it. You're amazing. I love all of the new followers I've gotten today. And just hanging out with you guys. It's been fun. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Y'all have a good night. Bye.